Today, we are going to do some of our favorite jungle animals yoga pose. Are you ready to join with me? Let's start with breathe in and breathe out. Are you ready? Breathe in. Hold. And breathe out. One more time. Breathe in. Hold. And breathe out. Now, are you ready to go to jungle with me? And we are going to play a game. I spy. Are you ready? I spy with my little eyes. Something is big and it's wrong. What do you think? Who's that animal? Yes, it's a lion. Now we are going to do lion pose. Sit on our feet like that and put your hands on your knee and then move your hands in front of you, spread your fingers and up, up. And you ready to roar?
Roar! Roar!
Let's see. Who's coming next? I spy with my little eyes. Something is big. And it has a big trunk. What do you think? Who's that animal? Yes, you're right. It's an elephant. Now we are going to do animal pose. Now we are going to like that. And put your hands up. And put your hands down. Pretend like this is your trunk. Move side to side. The elephant wanted to use his trunk to put the water up like that. Hush! Let's do one more time. Hush! Drinking water, and he has black and white stripe. What do you think? Who's that animal? Yes, this is a zebra. Now we are going to do ready? Yes. You have your both feet together and then move one foot forward like that. And hands up. And then put your hands down like that. And pretend the zebra is drinking water. You have lost